New arrivals in Germany quickly realize one thing. Bureaucracy is everywhere. There are a lot of forms, regulations, and authorities. This is why the city of Essen has now established the Welcome and Service Center Essen, in short, WSC. Its purpose is to assist you in getting to know the jungle that is German bureaucracy. Let's have a look at a tangible example. Mr. Xi is a doctor who recently arrived in Germany. More important to him is his German residence permit. He also wants to attend a language class. Mrs. Shankar has similar issues. She has been living in Germany for a while now, but she has come to Essen just recently. She is in urgent need of full daycare for her daughter. As an engineer, she has quite a lot to do. The Welcome Center Essen helps with all these issues. It supports qualified personnel in their responsibilities arising from residence and registration laws and is a guide for all immigrants. But not only in German. In order to facilitate access for immigrants, the WSC offers consultancy services in English as well. But there is more. Mr. Xi, for example, gets further information on cultural events and locations. And Mrs. Shankar learns more about her daughter's school enrollment. WSC provides information for individual needs in every situation. Mrs. Shankar and Mr. Xi are happy. After their visit, they have an exact plan to rely on for further steps and answers to their most important questions. Welcome and Service Center Essen. Let's make it your home.